Oh, just kidding. I have a bunch, so we can come back this way if we need to.
Upstairs. Dead.
Nice.
I think there's another one. Yeah, there's another guy. I'm gonna nade this bitch.
Got your mag on the stairs.
Good?
Nope, good shot.
Alright, this is down the hall, I think.
I'm fucking hurt bad.
What are you doing?
Hmm?
What are you doing?
Nothing. Me? Just hanging around.
You're absolutely pinned right here. Why is he shooting me through this, bro? This is really pissing me off. I really wish this guy upstairs would have us. That'd be kind of cool.
That might be buddies.
Yeah, alert us to any push-ups. Oh, we're dead.
I'm not dead!
Alright, I'm gonna stand up and spray.
I'm dead. You shot me in the face through the fucking dead scav. Are you kidding me? Whiskey sipping.
There's two.
He killed me with 9mm.
my god, what is happening right now? I just shitted on these two dudes, so like, I don't know if you saw that.
Well, I got full mags if you need ammo.
Please have a seal musket. Please have a seal musket.
You're right across the street in Nakatani, so you can also get out.
Did you kill both of the people?
Oh my god, I killed that guy too. I'm a fucking god. Completely out of ammo. Where is people's guns?
Two dudes upstairs are probably buddies, because they're bears.
Is your shit insured, or what's up with this stuff?
Nah, nothing's insured.
Alright, I'm gonna use your gun and hopefully find it out with me.
If it's insured and someone else picks it up, do you still get it back?
No.
Nah.
Okay.
If it leaves the raid, you don't get it back. From hunger and shit.
Well, you're right next to Nakatani. You can literally get out. Let's cross the street.
Sure. Wanton.
Leather seats, females feening for that butter, cause that utter shit is weak. I was only 17, had the neighborhood hook, had them stealing out they crib, cause my crack tastes like ribs. I'm up in the morning with the rest of these rookies. You out here selling them dimes, bitch, I'm out here selling them cookies. I'm flying out of town, getting them...